Hi everyone, in this video I show you how to install my own firmware to your FIO M7 or FIO M6. Let's start. First things you should do is drop firmware ROM to your SD card. Let's go to SD card, and here you can see Porsche M7. If you have M6 to you should download M6 archive. And now let's go to recovery. To reboot to recovery, you should press power button, press reboot, and next track and press next track button. Wait. Control carried out by using up, down buttons and power button in recovery. Select paragraph apply update from SD card, press power button, and find our firmware ROM zip archive. Press power button and wait about 30 seconds to start ROM installer. ROM can't controlled by touch screen because Exynos is incompatible with the screen, so you should use up, down and power buttons. Let's start. Press power and up button and up button, then then release button to go next to go menu and to select paragraph. You use these buttons. This is microcaps to activate power AMP license. This manager is for root permission. I don't need root, so I won't take this paragraph. Dark them, if you like dark them, you can apply this paragraph too, but I don't like dark them, so this is made for you. And expose framework, if you don't know what is it, so don't apply this paragraph. To go next menu, next punct. To go next paragraph, you should use power up button and release the button. So press button up and release it. Let's do this again. Go down and press up, power up and release. try again and again. Something went wrong. Try again. And now the red. Now firmware installed, so reboot to recovery to wipe your data partition. After rebooting to recovery, go to wipe data and factory rest paragraph. Press power button. Yes. And now delete all your files from intro file system and reboot to system now. Loading to system, first loading to system will take about 6 minutes. So now select your legend. English. English. Europa. And go to your system to set up Google services. Let's set up Wi-Fi. Go to settings, Wi-Fi, turn on, and connect to your Wi-Fi. Then go to this Micro G settings app. Google device registration, turn on. Status. Last registration. Go and add Google account. Sign in. And now log in to your Google account to download and activate apps licensing from Play Market. After log in to your account, reboot your player. Reboot your device. Reboot. After rebooting, go to Play Store and download any app you need. For example, Power AMP. Power AMP. Trial. If you have this error, try to restart Play Market. Now apps installing, and let's install activate for Power AMP. And now wait for downloading your apps. Now open apps unit, Power AMP unlocker, and start Power AMP. And activate license. Oh. Thanks for activating full version. Now you can turn on high-res output in Power AMP. Go to settings. Audio. Output and select high-res output, wired headset, and I recommend you to set 96 frequency to get less. To get less noises in your наушники. And now I'll show you how to delete Play Store from your player. Go to recovery, apply update from SD card, Porsche. Don't take a check of micro gaps. Next, do this again. Go down and try try to start flashing. Наконец. Now reboot to recovery and don't select Earth VIME data. Just reboot to system. Now Google services deleted. And to delete Google Play Store, you should use Magis Manager and Explorer. Go to Explorer and go settings, more settings, out root, and give grant root permission to Explorer. Go to system or prevap. System app and delete here Play Store. You can see here Play Store or settings and general apps, and deleting it from here. Uninstall. Okay. That's all. Use your player. Listen good music. Subscribe to my channel. Praise me for my English. And that's all. Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye.